Chelsea player Cesc Fabregas has claimed that he used to hate Jose Mourinho due to playing for Arsenal and Barcelona, but now he loves the manager. They worked together very successfully at Chelsea, and won a title together, and despite Mourinho leaving for United, Fabregas made it clear he still loves him. He also noted how happy he was at Chelsea and in the Premier League, and says his young family adapted better than anyone could have hoped for. "He was my enemy when he was in charge at Madrid or Chelsea, competing and wanting to beat him," Fabregas told Vanity Fair magazine. "From there I became his player at Chelsea and would go with him to the death. I learned a lot, I have a very positive memory of him. Forever. I have found absolute happiness at Chelsea. The family is delighted, totally adapted to life in London and the fans love me. I am too happy to change clubs, I just miss my family and my friends in Barcelona. Chelsea as a side currently have serious issues, and it seems that Antonio Conte is set on moaning about the players a lack of players that his side has. The Blues have been hit heavily by injury, but the lingering concerns from the summer that their squad just wasn't big enough are still there, and with good reason. Chelsea need to get all 3 points in the title race against Watford or risk falling behind even further, and it won't be an easy task given how well Marco Silva's side are set up and their confidence after coming from a goal down to beat Arsenal last week. Cesc Fabregas, Chelsea, Manchester United. Jose Mourinho: gambling can be addictive, please play responsibly.